for these two. Arthur?
Are you fellas? Arthur! You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Hey,
or something? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm just visiting from out of town.
What do you know about that there dead body?
No, just stumbled across it.
Well, you best move along.
It's all good. Calm down.
Jesus. What kind of monster
would
you something like
this? I told you to vacate these here premises. What are you doing here?
What are you still doing here? Why do I still see your mug here?
Isn't it a free country?
You look awful out of place. Don't you move a
damn
muscle.
That's hardly evidence now, is it?
Dismount now.
Okay, you got me.
Try moving again. See how fast I drop
get
you.
Calm down.
You get those damn hands
right
up, or I'll
take
kill
it
you
easy
right now. God damn you. Come with me right
damn
now.
I'm taking it. Okay, boy.
Easy.